to get the result and the performance from the team. But you know, we can't get carried away. Our main aim is highly. You know, there's no point peaking early and then letting ourselves down the league. After finishing third last season, we've got a good handle on the league. Obviously, we've got a lot of players last year for the first time in the I-League. Obviously, like Danish, Farhan, Khalid, Lovely as well. So now, we try and kick on, and we're going to have some sore legs tomorrow. So, a bit of a recovery day, but, you know, as I say, as long as we are, you know, obviously better shape physically and tactically, by the time the first league game comes, I think we do well this year. But our aim is to try and do even better than last season.
कोच का बहुत बड़ा हाथ है इसमें क्योंकि कोच हमको हर वक्त मोटिवेट करते रहते हैं कि ये जो आप खेलने जा रहे हो तो कोई भी बात आप दिमाग में नहीं रहो आप बस ग्राउंड में जा रहे हो तो बस फील्ड ये जो गेम खेलो उस पर कंसंट्रेट करो तो हमारी भी वही कोशिश रहती है.